Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jones.
Basically, you start out with massive amounts of data. Say, how are we going to analyze this? Well, let's fire up a pivot table and see if we can solve this problem.
Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jones. Today, a question sent in by Steve. Steve wants to know how he can have a picture in a cell and have that picture sort with the data. And we're going to talk about this. Let's insert a picture. So we come here to insert, insert picture. We'll choose one of the pictures, and I want to resize that, so I hold down the shift key while I make it small enough to fit in the cell. There we go. Okay, by default, Steve, that picture is going to sort with the cell that it's in. So I have headings up here, and I'm going to sort, let's say, A to Z. So go to data, click sort ascending, and you'll see that the picture is sorted with the cells that they were in. Now, if that's not happening for you, someone has changed the property of the picture, you want to right-click the picture. In Excel 2003, go to Format Picture. In Excel 2007, Size and Properties, and go to the Properties tab. In either place, you're going to go to the Properties tab. And someone's probably unchecked Move, but Don't Size with Cells. You probably have Don't Move or Size with Cells. So, there is a way to turn off that ability to have the picture move, but provided you have a heading above the column of pictures and you haven't changed that setting, the pictures are going to sort with the associated cells and come right up to the top. So, great question. Obviously, you have some sort of a product catalog and you want the picture of the product to travel with the data. That's a great idea. Not many people are using pictures in Excel. But if it's not working for you, then someone has gone into those pictures and changed that property. You want to change it back so that way it'll move with the cells and you'll be good to go. I want to thank Steve for sending that question in. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast for Mr. Excel.
Well, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast for Mr. Excel.